Also new tonight, five people had to be rescued this afternoon on the White River in Noblesville. Their raft got caught in some debris. Noblesville Fire was actually training on the river at the time, so they got there fast for the rescue. It was their second save of the day. Kayakers got caught in debris just a few hours earlier.